Each and every one of you.
Yeah.
We're so happy, amen, to be able to come into your home once again to bring unto you the gospel of Jesus Christ, which is able to save you and give you an inheritance among them that are sanctified. Amen. I thank God for being sanctified. Sanctification means set aside. A special people that are set aside for the purpose of God's use. He don't use anything. He used those that are set aside for his purpose, amen.
Amen.
When you get saved, amen, you are, amen, coming in at entry level to be used by God, amen. He never used sinners, amen. They do his spiritual work.
Amen.
Glory to God.
Glory.
He might use some sinners, amen, to give you $500,000 on it. Amen. Give you some materialistic things. But he don't use sinners to do his spiritual work.
Amen.
You've got to be saved to do
That's
his spiritual
right.
work. That's why, amen, he told Paul, amen, your inheritance is among them that are sanctified. Talk to me, somebody.
Amen.
Amen. So that means people that are set aside to enjoy Jesus in holiness, in righteousness. Glory to God. Hallelujah. And everyone under the sound of my voice today, by the end of this telecast or before it's over, you can have a brand new life.
Amen.
You don't have to leave like you are.
All right.
But you can get what Jesus died for you to have.
Come on,
he died for you to have eternal life.
Yes.
He died to set you free.
Right.
He died that you might live.
Yes.
Yes.
All you got to do is accept the offer that he made unto you.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Thank
you. You got to come and amen and say, Lord, I accept it.
That's right.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise God. Repent of your sin.
Yes.
And Jesus Christ will come in.
Amen.
And you will be, amen, on your way to heaven.
Hallelujah.
You'll be on your way to be a workman for God.
Yeah.
You'll be a real choir director then. You'll be a real choir leader, amen.
Yeah.
You'll be a real preacher then, amen.
Yeah.
Come on, y'all don't want to say
amen.
That. Hey, glory to God. You can't work for him without, amen. Without having, amen, his spirit in you, amen. People say, we are all God's little children. We are all God's little children by creation.
Right. Yes. Amen.
Amen. He created Adam and Eve. Amen. He was damned by creation. Amen. Amen. But amen, there's two types of people in the earth. Amen. Amen. One type belongs to God.
That's
amen.
Right.
Amen. By giving that life to Jesus Christ. Amen. And the other group is you are of your father, the devil. And the rights of your father, you ain't going to try to do, you will do.
Amen.
Well, Jesus come to save all mankind.
Amen.
From sin. Amen. For the Bible says, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten. And whosoever they believe on him.
Yes.
Like the Bible says.
Amen.
Not just on his name, but on his word. Hey, glory to God. Like the Bible says, to have eternal life, amen. Eternal life means spending eternity with Jesus Christ. Out of all that I was saved. Hey, glory to God. And the Bible says, every man that has this hope in him, purify yourself, even as God's word is pure.
Amen.
This is the roadmap to heaven.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.